Newly released unemployment numbers show the coronavirus continues to take a devastating toll on the U.S. economy. New at 11, another 2.4 million people applied for U.S. unemployment benefits last week. This means nearly 39 million people have now filed for jobless aid since the beginning of the pandemic.